Come with me as my hunt for the butter dish saga continues. Stopping at my local thrift store, I went to look at the glassware, always looking to see if I can find any Whitehall glasses that match. While I was in the back of the store, I found these super cute chairs that were turn of the century, and I fell in love with a rocking chair and thought I absolutely needed that for my nursery. And then I stopped at the artwork section, hoping to find something for my entryway. But unfortunately, I didn't have any luck, and so I'm always on the hunt for two pieces of artwork that would hang up beautifully in the front of the house. Then I went over to the glassware and the crystalware to see if I could find a butter dish, which they had a couple, but I didn't need a stainless steel or silver, but they did have the cutest rose color Pyrex baking dish for pies that I had to get to add to my collection because it matches my dishes. And they had that really cute little appetizer cocktail tray that was rose colored, but it was cracked, so I decided not to get that. Then I kept looking because you never know if you could find a crock pot that you could use, or maybe a baby bullet or a blender, just always looking to see what they had. Didn't find anything over here, but so then I ventured down to the men's long sleeve shirts trying to find a fishing shirt for my husband, but unfortunately had no luck. And like I was saying about the basket earlier, did anyone else's mom put their napkins in a basket in the dining area growing up? We did. So I had to get a basket for my napkins, wipe that out, and set that up. And then, of course, I had to get those cute little chairs, but I got both because who could break up a set from the turn of the century?